The winner of All India Business Plan Competition 2012 is from Amity International Business School, Noida, Mr. Satyanish Dubey.
This plan.
You know, it is my thinking that while I'm in BTech, so I have some project in my mind, so that's which will be beneficial directly or indirectly for the social. So I want to implement that, but as the knowledge increase, I know that how it is going to implement and how it is beneficial for the society. Time to time, as my knowledge increase, as my responsibility toward the society increase, I'm getting my other points and I can implement this project. And after that time, I was going for the MSME. There was some reward will be awarded for the from the MSME. After that, I got that project. And
that's great.
That's it.
Okay, so you have a team or you're working?
Yeah, I have a team.
Okay.
Because nothing is possible in this.
Mm-hmm. So what is your source of inspiration?
Source of inspiration is, like you can say that, if you have knowledge then that innovation evolves itself only.
Mm-hmm.
So first of all I gained the knowledge, mm-hmm. and after that I got inspiration that these are the field which I have interest, so that's why I will go for that.
This idea, it actually started out as a casual discussion between me and my friend Praveen. Like based upon the service we are right now availing in our hostel, which was the quality provided is of very poor nature. So we thought of coming out with some innovative solution which will cater to a good amount of public.
Okay, so it started with a casual talk.
Yeah.
Okay, and what is the source of inspiration?
Source of inspiration, it's like a number of our friends participating, going really like they have actually ventured into it. So looking out that when my peer is able to do, why can't I? After the 1 day of stay, I was like, let me win the competition or not, I enjoyed my stay here.
Okay. How did you come up with this business plan?
I am particularly interested in the field of HR and she is more into finance. So we thought it could come up with a business idea that gives us profits and relates to HR somehow. So basically HR is somehow related to a very passive job, very laid back job. So we wanted to change that perception with the increasing importance that is coming in the field of HR. We wanted to get some innovative strategies introduced in the field of HR and make companies and corporates realize that it is the new guard that you can tap the unutilized potential of the human resource.
Okay, so this was like an opportunity for you
to
combine both the...
Exactly.
Okay, so how much difficulty did you face like planning this whole idea?
But gradually we came up with new ideas, we add on things to it. So it's a nice experience.
Okay, so what is your source of inspiration?
Mine is basically I always wanted to do something related to human element. Initially I wanted to be a doctor. Then I somehow came to the commerce field, so I just found out a way to connect with people even in this field. So HR I found was the best part there, so that was my inspiration for that part.
So what was the whole experience like? After the whole program, you came up here.
Very cool experience, a very well organized event, very nice, very cordial people there. Thank you. the hospitality of your people at the very time. How did you come up with the whole idea of the whole business plan?
Actually, I had made this plan for my PGD, and I was doing my PGD in advertising and PR from KC College. And there we were given a project on consumer behavior. And that time I emerged with this idea. And then, after entering, seeing this competition, we just modified that plan, and statistics were updated, and feasibility was matched, and then it was what you saw.
Okay. And so, how much difficulties did you face while building up this whole idea?
Yeah, the difficulties was in the case of especially the financial part, because that's a critic where judges often question how this, how that. So that was the thing, and yeah, we had to do a lot of research work. We had to do survey of respondents, 200 respondents, and we had to do a lot of secondary research as well, supporting our business plan that, yeah, like tea and coffee market, what's the market size, what's the market feasibility.
Even for financial, we did research for revenue model, which all revenue models can be.
How can we earn maximum profit with
minimum
time?
Okay, and what is your source of inspiration?
Just like, frankly for me, I never wanted to do job under anyone.
Okay.
So that was a basic thing in my mind. But actually, we were going to start this in reality, but then due to some financial issues, I joined MBA, and I thought that after MBA, I have a broader aspect on.
You can implement.
Yeah, broader vision on this.
Okay, so you both started this plan.
Yeah, basically, it's finance background and marketing.
Okay,
background. Marketing
great
plus finance.
Yeah,
great plan.
That's
great.
Yeah.
Okay, so after proceeding with the whole program, what is your experience?
The experience of EMPI was fab because firstly, the warm welcome of the students.
Mm-hmm.
We never felt that we are from Mumbai, and we came just a day back.
Mm-hmm.
All of them are so friendly that we feel we are part of EMPI.
Okay.
That was the one thing which I would really like to highlight. And secondly, the experience of obviously so many teams from different parts of India,
mm-hmm,
competing,
yeah,
making new friends, making networking.
Mm-hmm.
Great opportunity, great stage to we make our ideas into reality. That opportunity was there.
Yeah, all students from different places.
Yeah.
Different cultures.
Yeah.
Platform very good.
Platform provided was really very good.